times. Aww.
Lucky, because I don't want you to hurt yourself.
I said, you don't get on your
own. You okay, Lucky? Just stay out of trouble, Lucky.
Yeah, you better stay out of trouble, Lucky. Well, I think he's pretty good at it.
Hi, Lexi. Hi, Andy.
Hello.
Like,
he's probably like, what?
Did you know that Papa's name is Lucky?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
I always thought that that was a very unique name.
Yeah.
I guess because his grandpa could say Ulysses.
I love that name, Ulysses. Is that
his actual name? Ulysses, yeah.
He was a Strebel. And so his grandpa could say
Ulysses.
Yeah. Ulysses, he always called him Lucky.
I know. Slow down, Lucky.
Here, you feed this one, Emily. Lucky,
here. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's Lexi. Mom didn't used to like dogs, but she likes dogs now.
I don't dislike dogs.
You don't need to love dogs.
Yes, I did. I had Sunshine. Remember my dog Sunshine? She was my protector and best friend. If it wasn't for her, I don't know if I would have survived the streets better.
Yeah.
Because I would drive. My mom would say, well, just come home around 10, you know, when I get home. Okay.
I was 6 years old.
Yeah.
And my dog Sunshine, she laid on the porch for me or whoever's house I was at, and laid on there right by the door so no one could get in. And right when I would leave, she'd jump up on my feet, she'd ride.
And I was picking on this one girl because
how sweet, Emily.
So we were like yelling mean things. We're like, brand new problem girl, yeah. Headlights. And I
Lucky.
I was like headlights.
A lucky nigga.
And I would always apologize when my other friend was around and being stupid kids.
Yeah.
Anyway, I would do them. We'd drive by her house on our bikes and we'd say that. And her brother came out with like big old